We are all here together from different part of the country using one virtual platform. And this reminds me of that ancient wisdom of our rishis who said, Vasudhaiva Kutumbakam. All bird is a family. Interestingly, this great idea of universal brotherhood seems to be reality now thanks to virtual medium. Respected chief guest, guest of honor, other dignitaries including academicians of repute, media professionals and all participants, I deem it a great honor and privilege to propose the vote of thanks on this memorable occasion. First and foremost, I thank our chief guest, Shri Dharmendra Pradhan ji, Honorable Union Minister Petroleum and Natural Gas and Steel, who despite his busy schedule has found time to grace this occasion. Thank you for your illuminating address, sir. I express my sincere thanks to our esteemed guest, speaker, Shri Bhartrihari Mehtab ji, Honorable Member of Lok Sabha. Shri Mehtab ji is himself the editor of Prajatantra, one of the pioneer newspaper of Odisha. I sincerely thank you, sir, for your valuable and insightful address. I deem it my honor to extend my utmost gratitude to our respected Professor Dr. Sudhir Ghanved, Vice Chancellor, MGM University, Maharashtra, for being here with us and shared his deep thought-provoking ideas on communication and social change. I express my sincere gratitude to our esteemed speaker, Professor Om Prakash Thanvi ji, Vice Chancellor Hardev Joshi University of Journalism and Mass Communication, Jaipur. सर आपने बदलते मीडिया परिवेश पर अपनी बातें कही जो कि और बहुत ही सामयिक और अहम है आज के दौर में, इसके लिए आपको धन्यवाद. आई एक्सप्रेस माई सिंसियर थैंक्स टू प्रोफेसर उज्ज्वल कुमार चौधरी जी, प्रो वाइस चांसलर एडमस यूनिवर्सिटी वेस्ट बंगाल, फॉर हिज सुपर चार्ज्ड एंड इंस्पायरिंग एड्रेस. थैंक यू सर. आई ऑल्सो एक्सप्रेस माई स्पेशल थैंक्स टू डॉक्टर सुनील कांत बेहरा जी, प्रोफेसर ऑफ एमिनेंस Department of Mass Communication and Journalism, Tezpur Central University, Assam, for his unflinching support and guidance to make this conclave fruitful in true sense. And it is my pleasure to extend my hearty thanks to Professor Upendra Padhi ji, Conclave Chairman and Director of IMS, for his relentless effort for years in creating such a platform in Odisha and making it possible to bring stalwarts from media world and academics under one umbrella, that is Media Conclave. Today, we are proud participants of the fourth edition of the Media Conclave 2020. My sincere thanks to Professor Padhi ji, and I wish his effort will continue like this in future also. I also thanks Shri Devi Prasad Dash, convener of Conclave, for his successful moderation of the session. I will be failing in my duties if I don't thank the organizing committee members of the conclave, the technical staff, support staff, without whose active cooperation and effort this conclave would not have been successful. Last but not least, my sincere thanks to all the participants in the conclave. Aur ant mein mujhe Manzoor Hashmi ji ka ek sher yaad aa raha hai, yaki ho to koi rasta nikalta hai, यकी हो तो कोई रास्ता निकलता है, हवा की ओट लेकर भी चिराग जलता है. तो इसी विश्वास के साथ कि अच्छे बदलाव के लिए किया गया कोई भी प्रयास मायने रखता है, और यही मीडिया कॉन्क्लेव 2020 कम्युनिकेशन फॉर सोशल चेंज का उद्देश्य भी है. इसी के साथ आप सभी को पुनः धन्यवाद.
थैंक यू तुलिका जी फॉर योर वोट ऑफ थैंक्स एंड दिस इनॉग्रल सेरेमनी कंक्लूड्स नाउ.